Yes, I have. I think today is probably my sort of fifth or sixth time in the venue over the past 2 to 3 years. I think the first time I was here with Folk Expo. I remember performing on this very stage. I've been here today, a new project, working on a new project that the Met is a venue partner alongside the Liverpool Philharmonic Hall, the Atkinson Southport and the Citadel at St Helens. And we have been filming some video clips for a new project called Kaleidoscope, MusicMeme. So myself involved, obviously, and Rihab Azar, a Syrian oud player, Abel Selacoe, who's a South African cellist, and Zi Lan Liao, who's a Chinese gudjun player, Chinese musician. We've been working on some music that's part of developing a new mobile app that will enable audiences to help us create some of the music for this tour that we're doing in May and June. And we've been filming some of the clips today. It's been great fun, and it's always a pleasure to come back to the Met.